pediatric unit at Rutshuru Hospital is only just beginning to empty. The height of the malaria peak saw around 50 children being admitted every day, and due to the lack of space, there were sometimes 3 to 4 patients to one bed. Rapid diagnosis is the key to successfully combating this parasitic disease and to prevent it from becoming fatal.
Some people always first consult traditional practitioners or go to prayer rooms, so they come late to the health center. As soon as they arrive, we refer them to the hospital, but some are already dead.
Oliver is 9 years old. The doctors diagnosed an anemic form of malaria, which is the one MSF teams see most of. Parasites have attacked his red blood cells, preventing his blood from transporting oxygen to his organs. He was stabilized after receiving intravenous treatment and a transfusion.